How can I measure 1 milliliter at home? To measure 1 milliliter at home, you can use a graduated dropper or a syringe. These tools are available at most pharmacies and are marked with measurements in milliliters. Simply draw up the liquid to the 1 milliliter mark and dispense as needed. Another option is to use a measuring spoon with milliliter markings. However, be aware that measuring spoons may not be as accurate as droppers or syringes.